This is the Herald Tribune Game of the Week.
Follow me on Vine, Steve Pierre Louise.
Shout out for Norport.
No hesitate using the word must win unless it's a state championship or playoff situation. But for Northport, let's just say it's a very important game, district game this weekend against Lakewood Ranch. They're 0-1 in the district. Lakewood Ranch is 1-0. They beat Braden River. Hopefully didn't sort of jinx Northport. A couple weeks ago, we were down there for the game of week against Palmetto, and they got their doors blown out. So we were down there talking to them yesterday, and they're confident. Talking to Lakewood Ranch here, they're very confident. They don't have much of a rivalry, but if you go back to 2008, that's the last time that Northport won a district game. And ironically enough, it was against these Mustangs. So we'll see what happens Friday night. We were down here a couple weeks ago before your first district game against Palmetto. That didn't go so well. Lakewood Ranch is 1-0. So I got to ask you, is this a must district game for you guys?
Every game is. You know, we look at every week is that week that we focus on. Mm-hmm. So, to me, every game's important. You know, to our players, that's what we really stress to them.
Now, where is this team? It looks like you have Sims and Faison offensively. Defensively, your coach said you tackled better last week. Just what does this team have to do to maybe get consistent W's week after week, you think?
Oh, we just got to get off on third down. Third down is our main goal right now on defense. We just got to get off the ball, get our offense the ball back in great scoring position, and just go down and score, because defenses, we need to stay on. We need to stay off field.
Coach, you're coming off the nice win, Charlotte, last week. It's always difficult to go down there. Just before we talk about Northport, just where is your team at right now, you think?
I don't know. I mean, we're still pretty young. Obviously, we didn't play very well in the second half, so we still got a lot of corrections to make, and mm-hmm. Just keep trying to get the young kids better.
When you look at Northport on film, they have a nice dual-edge combination at running back and at quarterback. When you see them on film, what sort of sticks out about them?
They're just very athletic. I mean, they're capable of making big plays from all over the field, and which most teams in this area are. So, mm-hmm. You're always scared about giving up big plays and things like that.
What do you see about them on offense or defense that might concern you a little bit?
Well, they're a tough team. We're just going to have to come out and play. And I know on defense, they're pretty tough. And on offense, they've been scoring a lot of points these games. So we're definitely going to have to come out and get the offense going and score some points, definitely.
Coach Sean Trent up here at Lakewood Ridge.
Coach Billy Huffman. Billy, we're down here a couple weeks ago. Come on. Go ahead. I don't think I can get this right.